I'm Phil. This is my new kitchen. Yay! Let me give you the tour. Starting at the least kitcheny part of the kitchen, here are some shelves that just have a bunch of bullshit on them. This is because we're still in the process of moving. That's not important. Here we have granite countertops, cherry cabinets. They're so fancy. This sink with dishes in it. It's got one of those nozzles where you can be like, oh, I could use this anywhere. And with high power mode. Champagne flute hanging rack. A cabinet for wine. And steins. Plenty of storage. A gas range. Also, it's got the exciting feature that some of the burners don't work properly. What the f***? That worked perfectly. My refrigerator. It looks a lot nicer, but somehow has less space. And, probably even more importantly, the booze stash! I need a stepladder. No wild turkey. I drank the rest of it recently. But I got something better. Russell's Reserve 6-Year Rye, which is also made by wild turkey. Russell is the master distiller, in case you were curious. You're supposed to smell bourbon with your mouth open, which is awkward. I don't. The trash can in this kitchen is secure. See? Ta-da! That means that my delightful dogs can be a part of the experience. Once again, they're so happy. Hi, Iggy.
Oh, I said your name. I said your name, Iggy.
That's good stuff. And that's my new kitchen. It's great. I'm very happy. And it's a huge upgrade. And okay, bye.